We're looking down from the car park at St Abbs Head in Berwickshire. You can see there's quite a swell on the sea, and we're just going along towards the harbour itself, and there's the building where the divers get changed. There's quite a few boats in the harbour despite it being such a fairly rough sea, going round past the lifeboat station and down towards the car park and a little cafe there. And if you're ever in that cafe, what you should get is mackerel patties.